got F. I lost him at field hockey. He's pretty good. Wait, you are unbelievable.
Oh, you said L bad X.
Oh, baby. Bro, you are good.
You guys want to come out too. All right. I'm going to
single elimination. What's up? No, I hear you. I'm sorry. I'm recording this at the same time. Yeah, what's up? Both strike. You should introduce yourself. Early say. Oh, yeah. I don't think I heard you. Yeah.
Like the ledger, bro.
Yeah, he's on TTK Infinity Team. He's on TTK Infinity Team. He's not in singles, but that's his team. I think Nico's pretty good. No, I think she might be bottom two, but like it's okay if she's bottom two.
But like the two secondaries are like so close.
Yeah, like most people think Akatsuki is like the third worst character. So that kind of tells you about the balance. Which I honestly believe. Like I think that's accurate. Yeah.
I think maybe
four. Who would you put below him? Really? I think Hilda's pretty strong. But they basically made if she's like snowballing, if she's been feeder, she gets moved back. So it allows her like to get to her defensive options a little bit faster.
It also just allows her to run her team.
Yeah. Yeah, Shaquille Uniel, Magnets, basically like the outfield. Yeah. Which,
Gordo, I got it. Yeah.
Well, no, because he plays Gordo, and he plays against Clippers all the time.
Yeah,
I guess we're
but
yes, absolutely. Like,
wait, are you West or East? I mean, no.
Yeah, no, you're New Jersey, true. Right? Or Philly,
no,
Philly.
No, Philly, yeah.
Fuck, I kind of want to record that too. I want to see that. But it's Akira versus Shin Akira. He's a Midwest Michigan hide. He's pretty solid. We have to make a play. Yeah. Oh, Mika, yeah.
Mika's a shield call.
And it's crazy because like her A-normals are insane. Like
her abs are really good.
And she has the highest like non command throw, like normal throw in the game. She has the highest of that too. Damage wise. Yeah, she has the highest of that. No, it's 2K, I think.
Really?
That is
like Mika's normal throw is like roughly 2100, right? Like it's up there.
It's pretty high damage.
Yeah.
So I think more than the normal throw damage.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
With the combo. Yeah, with the combo.
I guess just chill for a second. I want to make sure I got nothing. You're going to be saying you're warranty does and using pencil throw damage.